look at this.
I'm gonna get some creepy jacks and I'll. And then I'll be back.
How long you reckon? Hour or so.
Cleaners will be here from about now. Oh, so we're gonna get them out of the fucking room.
Yeah.
Usually they hit my room first, so maybe 40 minutes?
Alright.
Just do a run. Just do one of your legendary weapon runs, and then I'll be fine.
I finished all of them. I have to finish all of them last night.
Oh, really?
Oh, yesterday. Yeah, fucking finally. 20.
Long enough.
110 hours, by the way, of playthroughs. I have to edit 110 hours into a 45-minute video.
Stubber.
Heroin.
I'm gonna die. Why do I hear myself? Oh, because I just opened up my...
Bruh.
I was listening to that that other band that's going to be at the concert.
Hmm.
And like... They're okay.
Okay.
A couple songs are cool.
Hmm.
Nice riff. But like the rest of it's kind of just like... It's tolerable. I was gonna say we should listen to them, but meh.
How far did I make it in?
20 minutes.
20 minutes? I'm 12 hours into it. It's horrible.
Take it or leave it.
I don't know why for my first challenge run, I decided to do like the possibly the hardest challenge run ever.
Alright, I'll catch you later, Clem. Maybe Clem can join us for some Apex.
Hmm.
Play some Toxic Man. Toxic boy. Are you still maining caustic?
12:20. Alrighty, sweet. We can get back in. This absolutely garbage run. That makes me want to fucking... I want to at least do Nameless King, so if I don't do DLCs, I can be like, okay, I did all main game bosses.
Alright, I'll catch you guys later.
Alrighty, see ya.
Oh, is this door run?
No, this is a shield that just passively heals me. This is the fisting run. It's so difficult in some of the bosses.
Lovely. I wonder why. Anyways.
Alright, see ya.
Ciao.
You don't main Apex anymore. Sounds about right. Alright. Hey, it's been a long time since we fought Nameless King, so... At least we're doing no damage now. What's your first attack? Follow up. We need to learn the timings for that. I kind of need him away from the wall. He's causing a few issues. That was good. Okay. Such a stressful fight. Oh, such a stressful fight. See, I wonder if the Ring of Steel protection could be a good idea. Maybe, I don't know. Well, I kind of understand his moveset. That, I needed to learn, relearn the timing of that attack, though. That fucking lightning attack one-shot me. Is insane. It's like, ding, ding. I think if that's the timing, if I remember correctly. Bro, what? So it seems like it does a decent amount more damage when I actually fully punch him in the head. Like 131 to 1, that's 20 more damage. It is a decent amount more. Wow, I'm surprised I just did that. Okay. Oh, it's such a shit fight, honestly. You can't dance around the attacks. It just feels so slow and clunky and just fucking Dark Souls 1. It really does. It feels so Dark Souls 1 for playing this boss. What the fuck was that attack? Why have I never seen that before in my life? $7,000 PC. Half that's just a 4090, I'm guessing. Oh, come on. Like, track my dodges properly, please, game. Can't be this fucking useless. What the fuck is that? Okay, fucking hell. What? Thank you. Oh my god. Holy shit. Fuck's sake. Oh, we actually did it. Oh my god, that shit was crazy. I was shitting myself at the end there, I'm not gonna lie. Absolutely shitting myself. I can breathe now. Oh my god. Oh, you get a titanite slab? Interesting. Noted. I wonder if there's any souls here, because the souls are worth a lot in this area. Doesn't look like it. I mean, we only have enough souls for two levels, but that's fine. Oh, Dragon Slayer ammo. Okay. I just need to get the fuck out of here. Oh, what? Weird. I can't level up. Oh, I must have launched the game through Steam. Didn't launch the mod engine. Just realized there's music playing the whole time. You're fucking... Got some of that Parche. Okay, well, I don't want to do Freed. At the same time, I don't want to do Demon Princes. We have 99 Hollowing. One. 205. I mean, the damage doesn't really matter. Like, it really doesn't. I kind of want to go the DLC too. We can try Demon Prince. I don't know how it's going to go. Because... Oh, is there summons for Demon Prince? There might be. There are two summons. Alright. Let's go to them. Man. Shit's been rough. I'm happy that's over. That's at least that's like a video out of that. That's all main game bosses completed now. And now it's up to the DLC. Do I remember where to go? Man, I don't remember the drag heap very well. I think you jump off here. Yeah. We can... Oh, the angels. Fuck, I forgot about them. I don't need to find where the fucking Ring of Steel Protection is. Yep, definitely not there. I remember where it is, but I don't. Like, I know what I'm looking for, but I don't know where it is. I think it's... That's it there, isn't it? Yep. Ring of Steel Protection is like 25% like damage negation, which is massive on the fights I'm about to come up on. Hey guys, I'm just gonna, you know? That need to just absolutely fucking ruin my insides, alright? Alright, let's get rid of this angel. Yeah. Get out of here. Oh, hell no. What's this? Ooh, quick. Maybe there's bonfire.
Okay.
Technically, ring is still protection, and we'll go grab the other ring, actually. We'll go grab Lloyd's shield ring.
Because those two combined means we can tank, like,
the most, like, insane hit from anything in the game. That's like a, we would take, what, like half the damage, I think, for those two rings combined for the first hit. Alright, let's go get this thing. It's a shame you can't coat your fists in, resins. Those two combined might be useful in something like Medea, who hits the hardest in the entire game. A desktop DAC? Well, I have one. Well, no, it's an amp DAC. I got the Fear K9. Oh fuck, there's another angel here, isn't there? Oh, I don't remember where to go here. Hold on, I have to think. I don't want to think, it's too hard. Yeah. Okay, I think we actually need to be on that route. I forgot about fucking woman and the two little inklings. I should really have the other shield on. I'm gonna regen shield. Great. Fucking hell.
Bruh.
Actual. This thing has given me too much power, this mixer. It's got the little fucking on it, little touchpads. Alright, so apparently there's two summons here. You think in the K7? I didn't try the K7, did I? Oh no, I did. I have tried it. I tried it with these. The reason I got the K9 is because it has the balanced, the like the 4-pin XLR balanced cable. And all... That's like the cables for both my headphones. So... Apparently there's summon signs for... How do we get Gale summon sign? Oh, there he is. And apparently there's another one before we drop down. It might be a full quest line. Gale, are you all good? What are you struggling? I can't believe I have to fight that dickhead. Alright. Here we go. Where's Gale? Did you two switch? Oh, they did. Oh man, Gale gets fucked up. Man, Gale gets fucked up.
Okay, maybe we do need two NPCs for this. Like, I'm honestly fine with doing the Demon Prince alone. Both of them at the same time.
Phase 2, Demon Prince. Okay, so apparently we need to backtrack a little bit. We need to go find this person. And then we can have two summons for the fight. Done with Bebok. Yeah, that's fine. I honestly can't see myself going past Demon Princes today. Oh shit. Yeah, we do, constantly. Okay, somehow I have to fight these dudes. Oh my fucking god. Look how much damage it just did to me in a single hit. Could I parry them off the I might be able to backstab them off the edge. It might be my turn to go off the edge, honestly. Bro, the backstabbing in this game ruins it, honestly. Yeah, well, I mean... When you realize that Roblox is an engine, the same as Unreal 5 or something, then you realize, oh, there's actually like tons and tons of good shit on there. Once you get past that mentality of that, like, it's not an engine, it's just some fucking thing. Like, there are some pretty good things on there. Bro, the backstabbing in this game is awful. I just wanted to backstab him. Like seriously, like, you can't backstab anything in this game. It's so awful. It's just such an awful just way they handle it. It really is such an awful way. Such an awful fucking... Oh, so shit. Why? Why did it not backstab? I'm standing directly behind you! Oh my god, it's just so shit! Oh, I hate it! Why? You stand behind them! Backstab them! It's fucking ridiculous how you just stand directly behind them and fucking nothing ever fucking works! Fuck! Can't wait to be done with this shitty fucking run and this shitty fucking game. Oh my god. Holy fuck, I'm just sick of it. I'm sick of it, just how fucking, like, just shitty it feels all the fucking time. Oh my fucking god. Fuck's sake. Great, thanks game. Thanks for just buffering a roll that I pressed input like 6 years ago. Where is the backstab? Where is the backstab? Oh, it's just so awful. Oh my god. Why can't I? What? Oh my god, perfect fucking parry, of course. Why? Why do you have perfect parry? Why is perfect parry a mechanic? Fuck, I'm not playing Sekiro! Why do you have it in this game? It doesn't need it! Oh my god, it just pisses me off. Why do you have perfect parry? Why? Why is perfect parry in this thing? It doesn't need to be. Good fucking mechanic. As soon as I can get rid of the sword dude, the shield dude, or the spear dude is way easier to backstab. Like, what? What happened? I dodged and it did what exactly? God. Why does that not work? Has he got an ultra greatsword or something? It doesn't matter. He's one-handing it. Great. How? Oh my god, this game is such a fucking joke. It really is. What? Oh, I can't. Like, this game is such a fucking joke. It's just such a shit game. Oh my god. Well, I've done main game. So if when I make the video, I finish the entire main game. Everything in main game is dead. It's now just about the DLCs, but and you can see how that's going. I pretty much finished main game about 6 hours ago, by the way. In DLC, I've killed... In both the DLCs, I've killed one boss. And there are 6 bosses across both all of them. I'm trying to get this... The problem is, I'm pretty sure these dudes will just run across. I need to talk to the NPC over there, but they're just gonna fucking bombard me. Yeah, I don't know why I can't parry that. Yeah, they're gonna come across, I think. I think I got away fast enough. Okay. Need to grab the Titanite. What's the Titanite slab? Okay, so... Now we have to go to Earthen Peak. This questline seems weird. We need to give him a Typhonite slab, apparently. Next to the first bonfire, he's sitting on a piece of elevated ground before the angels start appearing. In order for him to move to the next point, you need to grab the Titanite slab. I don't know what the Titanite slab is. I'm guessing it just means a Titanite slab. Let me give it to him.
Oh, come mangled. It actually that the. I just want. Wait, past here. Not a very. I didn't. If I get. I well grab. Past here. Not a very nice place to visit. If I get the chance, I could go fetch it for you. I will grab that treasure. Not a very nice. If I get the chance, I know who you are. Well, grab that treasure.
What? Where is it? I think it's in like the worst location possible, by the way. Holy shit. Oh fuck. In like the pits of hell. I probably should have tried to kill the angel when I ran through here earlier. Okay, so that's that one. Now where?
Oh, look dashing. Now, not much to speak of.
In jail? Real. Alright. You did belong there. I mean, what? Ow. Alright, so I think he now pulls up here. Maybe. Okay, wait. He will move down to just below where he was sitting. Wait, do we have to go back there? Okay, I guess we have to go back. Motherfucker.
This really is a mangled remnant. It actually sort of lends that the ring city.
Apparently, this is the real of the area. We'll see how true that is. It's about quitting out. That motherfucker is still there.
This really is a mangled. It act.
Oh my god. Ugh. Okay, let's see where we... So gave... So... In order to move to the next point, you need to grab the slab. Got it. Why can't we summon Gale? Can we? No, there it is. It takes a second. Probably want an stamina regen. Alright, we got both of them now. Okay. Most plunge attack of all time. My control stopped working. Bro, what a fight. Oh, that does not do much damage, does it? Get him, boys. Rattle him. Wait. Alright. That doesn't work in this. There he is. Oh, here's an attack in that. Uh-oh, was that the fucking balls? Holy shit, I've never seen that attack in my life. Getting a tattoo tomorrow. What are you gonna get? Fuck.
Well, the boys are doing work. I mean, not really against Demon Prince. I don't know what Demon Prince is, but he does not take as much damage as the first two. I need a piss.
Abyss Skull.
Let me.
Guys, we got a delivery.
Yes.
Turns out there was 5 deliveries out front, because other people in this household have been ordering shit on. Ugh. Unboxing? I mean, one of them is literally just like a mouse dock. I can keep my mouse wireless all the time and just dock it when I'm not using it. Charged. It smells like a bar. I don't know why. What have Razor been doing? So now, how's it going? charge. And I can just take it off. Wait. Now I don't need this anymore. This can come with razor stickers? No. How sad. Cost them fucking 3 cents to put it in. Wait, we can do this. Look, I got a new stream deck. Because my current one, I have the fucking... Gonna show you. I have the tiny little one. It's been pissing me off because I have to switch between like 3 different screens for it to work properly. I do. It also smells like a bar. What is an Amazon warehouse? What are they doing in the Amazon warehouses? Like, what the fuck? Wait. Proper streamed it. Big. Where does it plug in? What the f- They're not, there's no way. ASMR. God, that sound is awful. So how does this go in? Oh, it does come up. There's no way that I put this together. Wait. Bigger stream deck. I'll set that one up after stream. What's that? Very thick book. Everything there. And then a mic arm. I got a new mic arm because this one literally can't even hold the weight roughly of this microphone. Look at the box! That has my address on. I'm not gonna show. Perhaps even more advanced than I'm allowed. This. Big metal shot. How the fuck? Nah, cause what? Who the fuck thought this was a good... But package it like this. What fucking idiot? Like, yeah. Check this out. They want us to pull it apart like this? Oh, that. I wonder why that was on there. That nearly killed me. Alright, I'm gonna have to go radio silent for a sec. Hello, there we go. New mic. Yeah, I got it last night. This mic arm literally just came though. Like, literally just came in the mail. Can you go in? Ayo, bitch. How fucking tight is this? Right, yes. Clips are awfully tight, must admit. Okay. Wait, Mike. It seems kind of wonky though. We're just, it's like a weird like, so I feel like. Oh, it's so smooth. It's so fucking smooth. I'm guessing that is for astral mics. Bigger mics.
Oh. What's the
a doohickey. It's for a desk hole. I do have desk holes, but they are miles away. Alright, well, we don't need a desk hole attachment. I'll deal with it after stream. We have a new arm. Oh, it's so like smooth. It's so like, it rotates. Like when I push it, it moves, it rotates. It does what it's supposed to do. That's crazy. That's honestly crazy to me. Been a while since that happened with the other arm. Anyways. Do this again. Phase one was fine. Why does it take so long for phantoms to summon? Like, I'm not online or anything. Why are you struggling? Oh, go. Superman landing. Superhero landing. Wow, the game. Wow, you are freezing. Get him, boys. Rattle them. Whoa. Damn, they work. What the fuck? They fucking work. Good God. Get him. Impressive. All right, boys, come on back. Come on back here. Guys, I think you're a bit close there. Gale's a bit close. Holy shit. Well, he does a lot more damage. Oh my God. He's like super resistant in phase two. That's why none of us are doing damage, because they're just, he's... Okay, wait. Demon in pain. Okay, so the fist is standard damage, right? Strike, okay. So 1% resistant in phase one, and then in phase two, 54%. Wow, Demon and Prince's resistance are 50 across the board. And then fire is 90%. Dark, 60. Wow, holy shit. But it has the same amount of HP. That's just going to take technically the same length as phase one. Hold on.
Man. That's all I gotta say. Man.
Alright, I'm gonna give this one last shot. I mean, this fight isn't horrible, honestly. Especially with the boys. But the problem is, I mean, I'm same with most of these late game fights. It's long. It's a really long fight. So, I mean, we'll see how it goes, you know. Alright. Rattle on, boys. Wonder if you go for maximum protection. The crits don't do any damage regardless, so that. And gradually restores HP. We'll leave that. We'll see how it goes. It's a shame these dudes don't have a headshot multiplier. Did he just fall or something? Oh, they staggered at the same time. Look at that. Alright, let's back it up. Fellas, back it up, please. That one, you're getting fucking smacked around. Gale's going back in. Oh, look at him. He wants to go in. Alright, now you can go in. That's a very hard attack to dodge.
That is such a difficult attack to dodge.
I don't know. We got through Nameless King today, and we got through Grave Tender. I might leave it there for today. This all works. My mixer works. Everything works. I'm glad about. I'm very, very happy about that. But yeah, I'm gonna leave it there for today. I'll contemplate over the next 24 hours or so if I stream again or not. So there is a chance this could be the end of the run. I probably won't be, but it could be. I might just do Gale and Medea, just skip this boss, or we'll come back. This boss doesn't seem horrible, just need to learn how to dodge the attacks in phase 2. And it hits like a truck, so we'll see. But yeah, I'm gonna leave it there. I'll be back probably tomorrow. I'll be back tomorrow regardless of what happens, but yeah. Until then, I'm off. Peace.
Bruh.